Howdy folks, and welcome to Life is Strange Before the Storm. This is going to be the bonus episode, so let's just get into it.
Ready?
I guess. But isn't your mom gonna freak?
She's probably cooking with the radio on. She won't hear a thing.
I bet she'll notice a hole in the floor.
Trust in science, Max. Even when science means blowing shit up.
This is awesome. So we get to play as them when they were children. Ooh.
Tell me that wasn't the coolest thing you've ever seen.
You're insane. That was me. You're insane.
You're insane. That explosion was massive. You say that like it's a bad thing.
Pretty sure your mom would think so.
We get to play as Max again. No shit.
When she asked me to get rid of my old junk, she never specified how. But I guess I better do some actual cleaning, too. I'll be excavating the closet. If you see anything else to trash, help a girl out and chuck it on the pile over there.
This is gonna be so, dude, I got fucking goosebumps, man. This is gonna be awesome.
Feels like I've spent half my life hanging out in this room. Probably because I have. I can't believe those days are all over now.
This is gonna be...
In a few days, my whole family moves to Seattle. I have no idea when I'll see Chloe again. This could be my last chance to say goodbye. How do you tell your best friend that you're leaving her?
Not exactly your fault that you're leaving, though, so... Just tell him.
I better help Chloe with her cleaning.
Okay.
And while Chloe's had this hoodie for years, it's her favorite. I don't think she'd mean to throw it away.
What are you doing?
Your favorite hoodie. You must have thrown it in by mistake, right?
No. It's fine. It's filled with holes and falling apart.
That never stopped you from wearing it before.
It's fine. Really. Come on, Max. Help me out here. Find something for me to trash.
Okay. That gum.
What about this hack-eaten jawbreaker? A serious biohazard.
You promised me we'd finish it together no matter how long it took. Don't be a quitter.
Oh, shit. No, we're gonna toss it.
Your mom and your dentist will thank me.
So lame. Just so lame.
This is so cool, though. Okay.
Chloe's been beating me for a while, but that growth spurt could come any day now.
Okay, let's see what else we got here.
Chloe's such a nerd. She hangs on to all her old textbooks and school supplies.
Open.
How about these boy band trading cards? Super cringeworthy.
Yeah, and hilarious. Remember when we gave them all makeovers? You mean when you drew boobs on all of them? I was so mad at you.
And yet, our friendship lived on. So too will these cards.
Oh, God. All right.
Chloe keeps trying to get me to hop on her board. I'd rather. Chloe's had this hung up on her wall forever. But neither of us can figure out what happened to the last panel. I hope Dr. Kloenstein, so Chloe's mom wanted us to go through this pile of old clothes and find stuff to donate. Instead, we played dress up for an hour. Chloe's always preferred imaginary animals to real ones. Oh, this...
Oopsies.
What are you doing?
Adding this to the pile.
No freaking way. Just because I beat your ass every time we play doesn't make it trash.
That's BS. The last time we played, I wiped the floor with you.
Poor Max. Losing your memory at such a young age. Guess we'll have to play again soon and find out.
Okay, whenever I'm ready, I can go tell Chloe I'm done arguing about trash with her.
Okay.
Hey, did you see my dad's camera yet? Dad said I could bring it up here for you to use. He's tired of watching you drool all over yourself every time he uses it. His words.
Your dad is the best.
Sure. Just don't ever tell him that. We need to keep him on his toes. You're off to a great start.
Yeah, you know that had to be, like, sharp on the eye.
Actually, it's kind of cool. That's it. I'm calling off the search. If you want more trash, you'll have to find it yourself.
Well, it wasn't exactly the purge Mom was hoping for, but at least we tried, right?
Right.
And now we've got the whole day ahead of us. What do two undersupervised friends with clean rooms and clean slates want to get into today?
I guess now would be a good time to tell Chloe I'm leaving. Or I could let us enjoy the day first and tell her later.
Oh. Oh, fuck. I think we all want to see what happens if we tell her now.
Actually, Chloe, I really have to tell you something. It's... I... don't know how
Holy
to...
shit! Max, hold that thought. This must have fallen out when I was digging around in here. Do you have any idea what this is?
Pirate related.
Whatever it is, it looks like it came out of our pirate phase.
Your powers of deduction are as strong as ever. This tape is from 5 years ago. It's a message from our past selves to our current selves.
So we were 8 years old?
Hold on. Alrighty, I'm back. That's probably gonna be a weird cut. Sorry about that. I got two new cats. One of them's older, but one of them now is a kitten. I just got him. And he's a hellion. His name's Louie.
That's crazy. I can't even imagine what we sounded like.
Ready to find out?
Uncovered the audio log of the most fearsome pirates in the bays of Arcadia. Captain Bluebeard and Long Mac Silver.
We were such dorks.
So, you're in search of buried treasure, are ye? Well, if it's treasure ye seek,
mine eyes spot two fair pirate wenches.
What? Dad, get away!
Oh,
we're in the middle of an important project.
Oh, a project. Never mind then. I apologize.
I mean it!
Alright, alright. So Supper's in 5. Wash your hands, you grubby pirate kids.
So lame.
As I was saying, if it's treasure you seek, you've come to the right place. But be forewarned, the journey will be treacherous and full of treachers.
Nice.
To find the treasure of Price Isle, you will need the map from the manuscripts of Captain Bluebeard.
Only the map can lead ye to the treasure ye seek, but be forewarned. Again, only those with pure hearts will be able to see what the amulet shows them.
The amulet.
Good luck, and, bye.
Dude.
That was so awesome.
That was... so dorky. What were we thinking?
I thought we were lovable.
Okay, forget everything. Today, we go treasure hunting. I think I know
treasure
what 8-year-old you meant by the manuscripts of Captain Bluebeard.
Our old sketchbook. This is where we kept all our pirate drawings.
Yep. Now let's see this map.
Okay. Long Mac Silver. Bluebeard.
This looks like a page was ripped out. I wonder if it's the map. Hey, check this out. This page was ripped out. Do you think it's the map?
If it is, there's no way I would have thrown it out. Maybe it's mixed in with the rest of the drawings?
So much for telling Chloe now. All she cares about is finding this map. Chloe and I were doing a lot of drawing in Miss Shelley's class. I wonder if the map is mixed in with her school supplies from that year.
Where would those be? Lie down.
People say a lot of things about the Prescott family, but this is pretty cool.
Okay. Trying to think. I don't know. Oh. Well, that escalated quickly. Yeah, this is so inventive, Maxine and Chloe, but next time, please do the book report you were assigned.
Oh, yes! Take that, Rat King.
I'm not gonna read it all, but I didn't read any of it. The paper sticking out. There's a paper sticking out. Oh, there it is.
Bingo.
There we go.
I'm remembering this now. Didn't we make some crazy puzzle? You need the telescope and the amulet.
Which we hid inside a dark cavern, aka the attic.
Ugh, why did we do that to ourselves?
Because we were 8 years old and the attic was the scariest place we could think of.
Was. Your attic is still terrifying.
It's been 5 years, Max. I'm sure the boogeyman has died of starvation.
It's more the mice and spiders I'm afraid of.
Time to face your fears, then.
Oh, God.
Okay, and once we have the amulet and the telescope, we use them to reveal the treasure. Somehow.
Here's what's happening. I'll head to the garage to dig up my old telescope. You go find that amulet. We'll meet out back at the pirate ship.
You mean...
okay.
The swings?
Yes, the pirate ship. Captain Bluebeard and Long Mac Silver ride again, bitches!
I'll find a way to tell Chloe later.
Oh, that's right. We're still
this
trying to tell her the...
This has to be my last day here. Might as well have
one final pirate adventure. Okay.
Okay.
Chloe said she hid the amulet in the attic. The only way in is through the broom closet.
Oh, that'd be like right here, right? Right, I think so.
There it is, the dark cavern.
Okay.
Crap. I can't get into the attic if I can't even reach the door. I need to find something to stand on. I'm sure I can find something around here to boost me up.
A crate. Try this. Man, games like these are so rare. The storytelling is phenomenal.
It's a start. I gotta find something I can stack on top of it.
Okay. Nothing in here, I assume. No, okay. Let's figure this out.
It seems like Chloe's dad always has a project around the house.
Yep. Let's try to find something to stand on. Ooh. There you go. That should work. I don't remember closing Chloe's door. It's closed now.
Almost there. I just need a few more inches.
Really? Even more? No. You're not gonna stand on the books, are you? Are you serious? I mean, it works. It definitely works.
I think that should be tall enough.
Climb it. Okay. That was easy enough.
Goober, what are you doing?
Spider.
Awesome. Man,
well,
there is a ton of stuff up here. How will I ever? There it is.
There we go.
Of course Chloe hid the amulet in the hardest place to get to. I need to find a way through.
Let's photo this. Okay. Map. Hold on. I can't really do anything here. Okay. Push the old chair.
I think I can squeeze through now.
There we go. All this work just to get a little amulet. Where am I going? Record player.
It's a good thing I'm big and burly. Otherwise, moving this furniture would be kind of difficult.
Okay.
Keep it moving.
Ow!
Jeez. Crap.
Ow? I don't even know if I'm going the right way. I assume I am, but...
Boy,
closer.
I think so, Max. It's really cool playing as Max now. You know what I mean?
This desk's pretty heavy.
Very confused. Like, was I supposed to do that? Oh?
Glad this thing is empty.
I wonder what her parents think just hearing this shit upstairs. You know? Like... hearing a bunch of this heavy shit just move around upstairs, like, who the hell? Max is tiny, so you really wouldn't think it'd be her doing it.
Yes.
Okay.
Finally.
There we go.
Got you. This thing is cool, I guess. I wish I could remember how it works.
Stay up there. Hey, what?
Got it. Nothing can stop the mighty beard.
Chloe Price, my best friend. It's so weird being back in this attic after so long. I remember being terrified of this place. I think when you're a kid, you're only afraid of things that can hurt you. But when you get older, you become more afraid of hurting the people you care about. And spiders.
Ha ha! I have you now, Skellywag.
Man. I'm gonna miss her.
This is not what I expected. I thought this episode was going to be like, you know, Rachel leaving. Not them as kids. This is absolutely so cool, though. She's using a shovel. As like a sword. Cash. Okay. Oh, I didn't know I had to press B to leave. Okay.
Are you just watching me up there, Creeper?
You are one of a kind, Chloe Price.
What?
I'm lucky you're my best friend. That's all.
Damn right you are, you mushy weirdo. Did you find the amulet? Awesome. Now get your ass down here. We have treasure to find.
On my way.
Boy. It is 11:30. Damn. Pretty sure that's Carl that I'm hearing.
Dude, you did it!
No big deal.
Bring the amulet over here so I can see.
Chloe is so excited. I better bring her the amulet before she makes me walk the plank.
Hey, Chloe.
Yar.
Land ho!
Perfect.
Okay, now the amulet.
Wait just a minute. Yarr! You must ask permission before setting foot, peg, on another captain's boat.
Permission to come aboard, Captain Bluebeard?
Granted.
One amulet. Coming right up.
Oh, shit.
Okay, I think it goes... Damn it. I forget how to make this stay on. Stay here. I'll find something to hold it on. Thanks, Max. Time to stick the amulet to the telescope. Then that treasure is ours. Chloe's bottle rocket. The fastest way to get an entire bottle of soda in your head. Are you ever gonna get your kite down from the roof?
It was unhappy in captivity. I set it free.
You must be a hero to kites everywhere.
Okay.
I wish this was big enough to jump in.
It's only September. It'll be totally dive bombable in a few weeks.
Yeah. A few weeks.
Okay. Grill. Paint. There we go. Painter's tape. There you go.
Score. One step closer to getting that treasure. Whatever it is.
Painter's tape is not exactly, long-lasting, you know? Tape.
Avast, matey. Have you brought me prize?
Ahoy, Bluebeard. I have brought the stickiest tape in all the seven seas.
Well done, fellow scallywag. Just like old times. Huh, Max?
Remember how we used to talk about ruling the bays of Arcadia one day? We thought we were gonna be pirates forever. If being a pirate means acting silly and going on crazy adventures together, then we'll always be pirates. Hell yeah.
Alrighty. Are smart for kids.
Would you like to do the honors, Long Max Silver?
Me? Are you sure?
Of course. Come on, Navigator. Point me to some treasure.
Wait, how am I supposed to use this?
The drawing on the lens. It should line up with something.
Here goes nothing. Okay,
oh God.
This drawing is supposed to line up with something.
What? What is it supposed to line up to? Oh, is it that? Oh, okay.
I think the drawing should turn the real world into something piratey.
I assume that's not it. Is it the other way around?
I think I have the right angle, but where does it line up?
I'm not too sure. Wait a minute. Right here. Yeah.
Got it.
I got it, bitch.
You rock. Where is it? Here?
Okay. Take a step right. No, no. The other right.
My other right or your other right?
My other right.
Got it. Wait. What?
Just go that way. Oh, perfect.
There we go.
Now come towards me. Bingo.
There we go. Nice. Wonder what's buried. Is there actually something buried though? Excuse me, fucking hard drive.
That is not what we buried.
What? I really hope that I didn't even notice that hot water tank was going. I really hope that you guys can hear that. It's loud. Sucks.
What is this?
I don't know. Let's open it.
From Bloody Bill. Who's that?
I'll get the tape player.
I bet you that's her father.
Aha. Chloe's dad is such a goofball.
I assume he's passed away in this one.
Ahoy there, plankwalkers. It's me, Bloody Bill, the Pirate King.
What the heck?
By now, you'll have seen that I dug up your treasure, which would normally make us mortal enemies. But hear me out. I haven't pilfered a thing. On the contrary, I figured you swashbucklers might not be back to your loot for some time, so I've given it extra protection from the winds and rain. I'm sure you're excited to open your time capsule, so I won't go on too long. Just know that Bloody Bill is bloody proud of you. Both of you. Keep those sails trimmed and that anchor scrubbed. And always remember, the real treasure is...
friendship.
Love.
Your Oregon State prepaid college savings plan.
Har. What? That is so cool.
That's what we originally buried.
Huh, yeah. I guess it probably would have gotten ruined underground.
Holy crap!
Saved it just
it's
in time.
It's Billy the Squid! He's alive! Oh, man!
It really is like a time capsule.
No way!
Chloe, look at this.
This is so cool.
Each other letters.
Oh, I remember these. To Chloe Price. Thanks, Max. I hope you are having a lot of fun being a teenager with your best friend. Aw, you are so cute. Check it out.
Ugh, Maxine.
How about mine? What did I write?
This is so Chloe.
Dear Maxine, hello from 2003. Here is a record of how we spend our days. Can you guess which one is real? Number one, we go to the same school and always sit together at lunch. Duh. Number two, we have sleepovers at least once a week. Okay. Number three, we like extremely salty pretzels. Number four, we are in a race to see who can convince your parents to get a pet first. Okay. Five, we are going to live together when we can afford it and use only gold paint. Okay. Number six, we have bottled money, foes. Foes? What? Never fail to save each other. What did you guess? If you guessed all of them, you are right. Your friend forever. Wow, dude. Shit. You had good handwriting.
You were really sweet.
Oh, man. I was really goopy.
I like it.
Goopy.
That's because you're a goop.
That's so weird, because that's what I call him. His name is Cash, but I've always called him Goop or Goober. That's just funny.
This is so cool. There's so much to look at.
Is your mom going to mind about this mess?
Dunno. I thought they'd be home by now.
Max, remember scratch art? Oh, I love this stuff. I'm gonna draw something.
Hold on. Hold on. I think I know how this is gonna go. I don't think he's dead yet. That's all I'm gonna say. I don't think he's dead yet. I think this is... Yeah, okay. I'm almost guaranteeing it now. Oh no.
All these memories. I want to look at everything. These are awesome. Chloe's always been good at making up cool things to do.
Oh, that actually would be kind of cool. Enters. Oh, wait, shit, I don't know. Okay, yeah, that was it. Okay.
Holy crap. It's the end of that comic in Chloe's room. Oh, this is gross.
Maybe you should come down. Okay.
This container looks like it could last 100 years. Most of these are pretty far off base.
Okay, it's predictions.
So hard to predict the future.
Predictions for the future.
Maybe it's better to enjoy the present instead.
Number one, we still hang out with each other more than with any other person. Okay. Both of us are medium popular. Okay. Both of us are dating our second boyfriend. We do not make decisions without consulting each other. The talking stuff of our enemies. Oh. Okay, both of us have a pet. Chloe has visited Antarctica. Max could have come if she wanted. One of us has a little sister or brother. We are doing well in school. I mean...
It's good to see you, old friend. Recording things was so much fun in third grade.
So, is that recording? Like... Oh... Okay, never mind. Never mind. That kind of just...
might be really fun to write letters to Chloe. Is writing once a week too often? Will I run out of things to say?
I doubt it.
Let's go. I keep messing up my picture.
There are no...
Okay, let's see how this plays out.
You're such a space hog. Move over.
Nope.
I think I understand why Max couldn't tell her.
I guess I should try talking to Chloe again about my news. I can do that after I finish looking at everything. Today's been awesome. Chloe and I have been friends for so long.
Wow.
For real. Hey, hippie.
I love it when you stay over.
Yeah. How's the masterpiece?
Working on the last bit. How about you? Done with the time capsule?
Yeah, I think so.
Well, perfect, because now I'm
Louie,
finished. Check it out.
What are you doing?
Silly.
What the heck? What tattoo am I getting?
A heart with my initials? Duh.
Oh, Chloe, you were really drawing me that whole time.
Whoa. Mushiness alert. Keep it together, Max.
I guess now's my chance to tell Chloe I'm leaving. We might not be alone again once her parents get back.
Hey, ready for something else? I've got a great plan for the afternoon.
Crap. I don't want to ruin the rest of the day.
You're staying for dinner, right?
Would Chloe even want me to tell her? She didn't seem to want to talk about anything serious upstairs.
That's true.
Max?
It's just Seattle. I'm probably overstressing about the whole thing. Right?
Oh, God.
Chloe?
Max?
I want to tell you something.
Okay.
I'm, my family's moving to Seattle really soon.
I actually told her. What?
Hey.
In 3 days, right?
What?
How did she know?
You knew that?
Our parents do talk, you know?
But they said I should be the one to tell you.
They still told my parents. I guess Mom and Dad were trying to keep quiet too, but they're bad at hiding anything. Don't look so worried, Max. It's okay.
I am fucking flabbergasted.
Oh, Dorkmeister. It's not the end of the world.
Louie! Hey!
What a twinkie, man.
Why did you pretend like you didn't know?
I don't know. I guess I didn't want it to be true. Like, why ruin the little time we have left?
I was thinking that too.
Plus, I know you hate this kind of conversation, so I just left it alone, you know? Come on. I want to spend every minute we have together having fun.
We'll keep in touch, okay? And visit, and maybe we'll move back. Who knows?
Chill out. We can go to college together. It's gonna be fine. We're Max and Chloe, remember? We're always together. Even when we're not.
That's true.
Cool.
Chloe is a lot taller than Max.
Let's find something fun to do.
Oh no. This is going exactly how I thought it would. Oh no.
Mom?
Oh no.
Black flies on the windowsill. That we are, that we are, that we are to know.
Music is gorgeous, though.
Summer's thrill. And the river's cracked and cold. See, the sky is no man's land. A dark and plumed estate. Hope it needs a humble hand. Not a fox found in your place.
Hold on, I'll let that play. Hold on. To use for a thumbnail in this without giving it away.
Black flies on the windowsill. That we are, that we are, that we are to hold. Comfort came against my will.
This is horrible. This went exactly how I thought it went to.
Still I be a traveler.
A gypsy's rhymes to face. Never thought I'd see Chloe dressed like that either. With that fool found in your place. No man is an island. For this I know. But can't you see? Or maybe you were the ocean when I was just a stone. That's horrible. Now it's kind of understandable, like, how Chloe turned out the way that she did, you know?
Hey, Chloe. This is Max. I guess I just wanted to leave you one more message. Because I know this was the absolute worst time for me to go. I thought maybe if you heard my voice, it could be a little bit like I was there. I don't know. Maybe this was a dumb idea. I would give anything to be there with you now. It's so hard.
Holy fuck.
Trying to say what I'm thinking. If I could just see you. But
this fucked up.
Good at it. Great at it. We'll write and talk all the time, and then you'll come visit, and it'll be like I never left. I mean it. You don't have to worry about anything changing. You're dealing with so much other stuff. You don't deserve any of this. Chloe, listen. Even if I never, even if we're moving for good, we are always together, okay? Even when we're apart, we're still Max and Chloe. I will always, always love you. Goodbye.
Holy fuck, man. Okay. That's gotta be easily one of the most emotional fucking things I've ever seen. Ever. I mean, like, TV, games, doesn't matter. Wow. Okay. This is it? It is. Oh, man. I really do hope that you guys enjoyed, man. Thank you. See you guys in the next one.